It wasn't my fault. Calabresi was the only one who knew I had the XYY triad. Me of all people, after all these years of research.